I saw this ad on TV today for Santorini. You got beaches on one side like nothing I've ever seen before. And 20 minutes by Vespa, you've got cliffs. Sheer cliffs. 400 meters high. And below? Water. Just beautiful blue water.
Let's go, pack your bikini.
That's gonna be a red one. The girl in the ad had a red one.
We could get a tan.
We could.
We could. You're very beautiful.
She rings you up and she sounds all pleased to hear from you, right? And just before she hangs up, she says, oh, by the way, can you bring over a mix and a bottle of Coke? Right? Then you take a girl out to dinner, right? You fucking pay for her drinks, you look at her in the eye like she means something to you, you laugh at all her jokes, and the night ends up costing you a fucking fortune, right? You go and see a prostitute, yeah? There's no talking back, you don't have to laugh at her jokes. She does what you say, bend over, she bends over. Suck me. And she sucks you. Yeah, fuck me. She fucks you. So my point is that whether you're paying for to have a smoke with a chick or to have a meal with a chick or to fuck a chick, you're always paying. So my point is that all women are hookers, whores and prostitutes.
Bullshit. I walk along and get people trying to shove money in my hand, trying to get sex out of me. I'm not going to take money for sex. I'm not a hooker.
When is this happening?
It doesn't matter when it happens, it happens all the time. But I'm just saying, I'm not a hooker, I'm a woman.
You can't let people talk to you like that.
Do you want a drink?
No, wait, you can't.
Let me get you a drink, man.
Let's put some cash off your maxi.
Yeah, you just don't let people talk to you like that.
I suppose we're going to blow Stan out too, huh? Stop it, people are looking.
What is looking?
Max.
Fuck him.
You want a better look? You want a closer look? Take a photo, it lasts longer.
You fucking laughing at cunt? Put a fucking schooner glass in your eye? Fucking idiot.
Let's get a house in the country. See where we are now. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. All these headaches, I got to stop stressing.
What do you want to do after you're 12?
I don't know.
have a spare 20 cents or something, do you? Pay it back. Excuse me, you don't have 20 cents at all you can spare? Mate, you don't have a spare 20 cents or something, do you?
Fuck.
You haven't got a dollar, have you, bro? You haven't got a spare buck, have you?
Spare what?
Dollar, at all. Fucking dickhead. Hey, bro, you can spare 20 cents at all, man. Please, come on.
Okay. Okay, okay, tell her I'll be there. Hey, tell her I'll be there, okay.
Can I borrow a couple of bucks, mate? Let's catch the bus, because you know, my girlfriend's having a baby and I've got nothing, mate. No, I've got nothing.
Here, take it.
Mate, thanks. Thanks, mate. Sorry, mate.
I'm pregnant.
No, girls will fuck for drugs, simple as that.
They won't fuck me for drugs.
Be hanging out with the wrong girls, obviously. Give me fucking pub sluts and junkies.
You'd think I'd be able to get a head job from a pub slut.
At the very least, I would think. I remember one time, tell you, I had one on my dick. One on my face.
Yeah, and I was fucking your mum up the arse.
Oh, fuck!
What'd you do that for?
Don't fucking push it, all right?
It was a fucking joke.
Now fucking come in here snorting my shit and giving me lip.
It was a fucking joke!
You want another one? Have another one.
No.
Standing in it everywhere.
Yeah, a fucking cunt face here. Sorry.
Well, right, take it easy, Maxie. You know where to find me.
No worries. Thanks, guys.
Hey, mate.
Yeah, take it to bed, mate. Hey, mate.
Oh, is it all right if I hang around for a couple of days?
Just a couple of days, you know? Things aren't so good at home.
Thank you.
You hungry, little one?
Sorry, mate, you just need some space, you know, a couple of days, so...
Nah, that's all right, man. What are you talking about? Oh, I'll tell her thanks for having me.
Yeah, well...
Yeah, all right. Oh, see you later.
Sorry, man.
Nah, that's all right.
I thought I was gonna lose my mind for a while there. And I look at where I was then and where I am now, and I don't see the same person. I don't know, I'm a new entity.
Is this guy gonna show or what?
Yeah, man, he said he's coming. Just chill out, all right?
I'm fucking chilled, all right? Now go and call him.
No, man, I'm not gonna call him. Just chill out.
Oi! Now!
All right, all right.
Fucking look at this place, man. Full of fucked up people and filthy cunts. One by one, mate. Bang. Bang, bang. I'm talking a complete fucking clean out. Bang. Did you say that, mate?
Fuck, get out of it. Oi! No go!
Oh, fuck. Well, you got money for beer, or? Max.
Where you going, Max? Oi! You coming back or what?
Oh, you'll be back.
Hey, honey. Honey, you awake? You got any money?
God.
Come on, just $10. Come on. Come on.
Max, we've got a baby on the way. We've got responsibilities now.
Open your eyes, look at me. Look at me. Open your eyes. Just need $10. I love you, you know that, you know I love you.
No.
Come on.
No,
10
Max.
Bucks.
No.
Come on.
No,
fuck. Just
Max.
10 fucking
no.
bucks, come on.
No.
Oi, Captain Jip! Captain Jip!
What's happening? Maxie.
Hey, Captain Jip. Just thought we'd drop by and shoot the shit, you know?
Hi, Jip. Long time no see.
Got nothing to do with the 500 you owe me.
Hey, I'll fuck you where you breathe. I fucking paid you already.
Hey, why do you run with this guy? Honourable men run with honourable men. Good night, gentlemen.
Hey, I saw you in that war movie. Yeah, he's the guy that got shot in the fucking grass.
What fucking guy in the grass? There must have been, what, 300 guys in the grass?
No, I was the one who got shot in the back.
Yeah, in the grass. In the grass.
In the back, in the grass.
Yeah, in the grass.
That's funny, Jimmy.
Yeah,
that's funny.
No, serious. It was like the second scene.
Yeah.
Right? And he rocks in, he comes over the hill, and he was the guy that's standing there, and the bullet hits him.
In the back.
Yeah, in the grass.
Yeah, that was me.
Yeah, he was in the grass. The guy, he's getting shot.
Yeah, of course.
I rolled down the hill and stuff. He's like screaming out, headbutting his helmet and shit.
That was it. In the grass. That was me.
He was in it.
So you boys want to come in? I got a copy inside.
Oh, no, we'll just take off. Thanks, Captain Jip.
Yeah, thanks a lot, Captain Jip.
Ha ha ha! Sorry. Have a good night. You all right, mate?
Bottle of JD, mate.
Yeah, hi, I was wondering if I could speak to David, please. It's Lyra. Hi, David. Yeah, it's Lyra. I was wondering if we could hook up at some stage today. That'd be great. Yeah, I just need to have a talk. Yeah, I'm at work today. Okay. Wonderful, thank you. Bye.
Are you getting enough sleep?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I know I've told you before and you know I'm going to tell you again, but you really should stop that, you know?
I know.
And what about the vitamin B? You still taking it?
Religiously.
Yeah?
Yes.
Good. Look, just don't wear yourself out, all right?
I should get back to work.
Lara, who was that guy who was here before?
What guy?
The guy who was here before you were talking to, who was he?
He's my doctor.
Yeah, what's he want?
He's just seeing how the pregnancy is going.
Are you fucking him?
What?
Are you fucking him?
Max, he's my doctor.
Don't lie to me, are you fucking him?
You've lost it, Max.
Come here!
Hey! Don't touch me! Will you just talk to me?
What do you want me to say?
I want you to love me.
I fucking love you. Ah, what do you want?
I want you to act like you love me.
I do.
I want you to touch me.
I fucking love you, but I can't give you anymore. I can't fucking give you anymore, Lara.
I love you, man.
Don't look at me like that.
Like what?
Just don't look at me like that. Tarted up, Laura. Why are you doing this to me?
I'm not doing anything to you, Max. I do know how unattractive this makes me feel. You haven't touched me in weeks. I'm here, but you don't
fuck,
see
fuck
me.
Shit! You think you're gonna leave?
Stop it!
You think you're gonna leave me?
Stop it, Max!
You think
Just
you're
Come back, come here.
Just fucking talk to me. Come here.
You think you're gonna leave me, Laura? Huh? You don't fucking leave me!
Open the door.
Open the fucking door. Open the fucking door! Open the fucking door! Fuck! Fuck out. Come on.
Did you get there on time?
Yeah, just.
What'd they say?
The guy took one look at me and told me he's got enough applicants.
What about the kitchen job?
Yeah, they said they'd let me know.
Well, there you go.
Yeah, we'll see.
I'm gonna let it go soon.
Looks like it's getting better.
Yeah, I think it is.
So the details are right. But I'm noticing like things are coming back to me, things that I hadn't thought about for a while. I was walking down the street the other day and I remembered this thing about when I was young. I remember I had this dog, Pete, like, this big German shepherd, like the best dog. We went everywhere together. He had the skin problem, like, his hair was falling out and shit, and took him to the vet, and the vet kept giving us creams and ointments for it, but it never worked. So I came home from school one day, and he usually came running to meet me, you know, but this day he didn't. He was just lying there. So me and Dad took him to the vet, and I held him down while they gave him the injection. He looked up at me, this sort of confusion in his eyes, and raised his tail, and I walked home alone that night, pissing down rain on me. Never cried like that again. I'd forgotten.
Jessica was that girl from next door, Sandy. I think that she went crazy when she found out that her mother was sleeping with your father. You know, that whole sister thing. And then I think that she tried to kill you. No. Why?
Why? Well, after I found out she was the one who tried to settle me, I realized I couldn't trust anyone. She really was like a sister.
And daughter? Mike?
Mike was a sleaze bag, just like my dad. Georgia was my practice.
You're dead.
They're next.
Hey!
Is that you, Max?
Yeah.
Where have you been? Been worried sick?
Someone got sick, I had to do a double shift. Got time for it. Just the leftover stuff.
thing.
You do it, I do it. If you can do it, I can do it. Your choice.
Oi, Max.
Stan.
Yeah? Where you been, man? You haven't been returning my calls or nothing?
Been around, you know?
Yeah, well, I just haven't heard anything from you.
Clean now, Stan.
Oh, well, congratulations.
Buy you a drink?
Yeah, it'd be nice.
You can't keep doing this. I can't fucking believe it.
Get out. Out. Get out. Get out of my house! Barton!
Thank you.
fucking Peter.
It's all right.
No, it's not fucking all right. He's a junkie.
Just keep your voice down, okay? Because you might wake him up.
I don't give a shit. This is my house.
Look, I just thought that I should help him out, okay? Is that all right?
Great, that's great. We'll come home. Everything will be gone. That's fucking great.
Jesus, Judy, his friggin' head was split right open, okay? He was lying in a gutter. You know, what should I have done?
Where's Toby?
Oh, he's looking after our stuff. What do you think?
Where did you leave Toby?
Toby is okay.
It's all right, I'll go.
Right.
Thanks for the hospitality.
Look, can I get you some breakfast or something?
Yeah.
Hey. Hey. Go on.
Thanks, mate.
Hi, Todd.
So the aliens landed, they'll be moving through you now. And as the family disbanded, they dried a sadness into life. No more tears, no more pain, only things to keep you sane.
If you could do one good thing in your life, what would it be?
Just like you. Well, if we ever get a chance to lay in an open field and dream,
I
I need you, Lyra. I need you, like, I need to breathe. I'm sorry.